Dude, I think the film is something you done.
I'm fucking done. I'm so fucking done, man. Are you serious?
I said I think the film is
oh my fucking god.
What happened?
I am fucking done.
What is up, guys? It's me, TheGamingD. Welcome back to another Minecraft Battle Royale video. This is episode number 6 here, and man, oh man, we're gonna do something big today, and it's gonna be very exciting. I don't know what everyone else is doing, but if you guys did check in the last episode, if you did watch, I really hope you did. Devin got killed. It was only me, Devin, and Jack have been the only ones that haven't been killed yet in this series so far, but Devin got killed, so now it's just down to me and Jack. So that's gonna be something right there. So Devin got killed with he had diamond armor on and, you know, all that stuff. All of his levels were taken away, so he couldn't enchant anything. I don't know if I showed this off in the last episode, but yeah, I got my enchantment room completed. And boys, we have a full diamond set of armor. I'll be right back and show you. Boys, look at this. A full diamond set of armor, power armor to be exact, and it is all enchanted with a level 30 enchants. And I even have myself a diamond sword here with some level 30 enchants on it. Look at this real quick. So with my helmet, fire protection 3, unbreaking 3. I made sure that there was at least one level of unbreaking on all this, so it does last quite some time. We got thorns 2, protection 3, and unbreaking 3. Not bad, not bad. We got unbreaking 3 and fire protection 3. Again, not bad. And then protection 4, unbreaking 1 on the boots. That is really not bad, and it looks freaking amazing, guys. And then my sword, knockback 2, looting 3, and what is that, bane of arthropods 5. It's not bad. This is mainly like, I guess, a sword for when I'm fighting mobs. Really, it's just not gonna be as effective against actual people, but you know what can you do? What can you do? But guys, this episode, we are going to be going after someone's base that I found. Guys, I found Jack's base. He doesn't know that I know where his base is. All that I know is he did, I think he came across someone else's strip mine, and he's an idiot and has his house connected to his mining area, and I came across it in my off time. Oh, I did this while we're in like off time or whatever after recording. It looks pretty spiffy, but yeah, I came across his strip mine and I followed it to the end, and it led right up into his house. Now I'm not just gonna do a normal raid. I'm gonna go in, take gold, iron, diamonds if he has them at all. And then what I'm going to do, I have TNT, and I'm going to blow it up. I'm honestly going to blow it up. I have a whole block of redstone blocks, so that should work when I light up my TNT. And yeah, guys, so I'm going to go and get my TNT real quick, and then we are going to head out and go and see Jack. So I'll be back.
Okay, I'm back in my home. I got some stuff to do. Let's see, I got some iron to smelt. Coal away. Why? Coal. I'm gonna get more chests. Low on space. I'm gonna have to go this way. Go out one. That's what I gotta do. Oh yeah, I do. This will fit. But no, it won't. Oh, I'll just keep some stuff on me, I guess. You go down here. So, I filled in the cave. So, this is my room. You've seen it. It's nice. I think you've seen it. If you haven't, this is it. Walla Walla. Nice home.
I have absolutely nothing. I have nothing right now. I lost all of my levels. I would talk about this more, but it would only make me more annoyed. I'm not gonna be too much of a baby or a sore loser over this, but if you look back at the footage, I mean, you can see that I'm clearly aimed up with him and we're swinging at the same exact time. I don't understand how mine didn't connect, but his did, and my gear was completely better than his. It makes absolutely no sense. One of my biggest goals for this series was to have a big showdown with Donald at the end, and that is out the window. This episode, what I'm going to be doing, I'm not going to the Nether. I mean, I have no choice but to build back up and grind. There might not be too many clips from me, but what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna have to get all my levels back, rebuild, or, well, I didn't lose any structure, but you know what I mean. I have to get all of my resources back that I did lose, and I helped him out, but now what we're gonna do for the rest of the series, I won't be satisfied until I completely eliminate and wipe Punisher off of this server. So that's what's gonna be happening from here on out. That's my goal, and if anyone gets in the way, they're not gonna stop me. It's war. Let the games begin.
So guys, I think Jack blocked off my area on how to get into his place. Is this it? This might... I don't think that's it. Do I have any torches on me? I do. Thank the Lord. Alright, let's see here. Is this cobblestone? No, it's not cobblestone. I think Jack was here because I do fill in my spaces when I'm in here. But I'm gonna have to keep looking up at the ceiling for cobblestone. See, you can tell where I fixed up this place and where I did not. And I'm trying to see if I can come across where his place is. Now, man, this is gonna suck really, like, if I can't find his place. Because, man, it was like a great find when I found it. Like, it was like, damn, I found someone's spot. It's really cool. But now I'm just like, I'm kind of disappointed. I'm really kind of disappointed here. Hold up. Is that it? I'm trying to see. Because he found my place. He found where I, come up from. So his place has to be near. Is this it? Oh, this isn't it. Man, I know it's somewhere around here, dude. I know for a fact.
This. I think I'm actually gonna go out today. I usually don't go out. I'm a very sheltered person. But gotta get some content, so if I die, I die, whatever. I don't feel like doing the enchantment stuff anyways, so I will be back when I'm outside. Okay, well, I'm back. Nothing really interesting happened. I just kinda went a little bit distance. That was pretty much it. I think I'm gonna go a different direction next time. Hopefully something happens. I don't really wanna die, but I haven't seen anyone at all. So, fun.
So guys, I'm just mining in one of my mines, and I actually found some diamond right here, so we're just gonna mine it out. I think there's like four. Alright, cool. We got some 4 diamonds. So all together right now we've got 15. It's pretty good. Right now I'm just kind of finishing up this huge, basically just mining everything out, trying to find diamond. If I get emerald, I usually tend to save it and then go to the villages, see if they have anything good to offer. But yeah, so if I find more diamond, I'll get back to you. But probably gonna go out in a little while, scout around, see if I can find any more bases. I know Jacob got on the server. He's moving actually, because he found out the base got raided. So yep.
Here's Jack, guys! Here's Jack! Come here! Come here, you son of a bitch! Come here, come here! I got him! I killed him! I killed Jack, guys! I killed him! I killed him! I killed him! Oh my god! I gotta get rid of this junk. Dude, my heart. My heart. He heard me coming. He heard me coming, guys. Oh my god. Guys, he heard me coming. Oh. That's awkward. Gimme, gimme. Yeah, buddy. That's how you do it, boys. That is how you do it. Blow his stuff up completely right in front of him. Just so he cannot get it back. I knew for a second he was out here because I knew that what last time I was over here, this lava pit was filled with lava. Now look, it's nothing. It's completely nothing. So it's like, man. Jack, I'm sorry I had to do you like that, my man. I'm so sorry I had to do you like that. But dude, I told you I'm coming for you. No! 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 I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go. I gotta go, guys. I gotta go. No. No! 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 I'm gonna die, 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 I'm gonna die. Oh. Guys, I gotta go. I'm running to spawn. I don't care. I have half a heart. No! Oh my god, I died! No! He has all of my stuff. Guys. Why'd I do that? Why? Guys, oh my god.
So I just killed Donald after he killed me. I got his full set of diamond armor. Oh my, my heart's beating so fast. Well, everyone has died at least once now. Oh my god, bro. My heart. Oh my god. He's probably mad. I don't know where I got this iron from. I'm kind of confused. I got it from surprise. Ah, that's funny, dude. 7 diamonds on him as well. Well, he did. He killed me. And then he blew up all my stuff. So I was like, you know what? Screw it. I'm going on the prowl. And I murked him. Caught him by surprise. Got no fucking food. Oh no, I just killed the cow. I didn't have space for it, whatever. I can go home and get my food. Oh my god. That's amazing. That's where he blew up my stuff. I don't care now, I got a bunch of better stuff. But he's probably gonna find my house eventually. Because he knows the general area. That's the wrong cave.
Alright guys, so I'm here, and what's been going on is this entire time I've just been in the mine grinding out and just trying to get resources. As you can see, I was down there just in one session. I got 26 diamonds, 2 emeralds. And yeah, I went a really long time without finding diamonds, about 30 minutes to almost an hour, I feel like. That's pretty much what's going on right now. I've just been trying to grind my levels back up ever since I died. I'm now level 32. I was level 20, so I'm sure you guys remember at the beginning of the video, or at least closer to the beginning, I don't know where it's gonna go in. I was around level 20 when I was starting to grind back up, but then a creeper killed me, so yeah, I got a big setback there as well. So now I'm back up to level 32, I could start enchanting things. Like I said, got these diamonds. I might make a set of diamond armor. I don't know what I'm gonna do right now, but yeah, I mean, Donald just got killed by Jack as well. That's something that literally just happened, so it's pretty crazy. I didn't expect that. So I died in the last episode, Donald died in this one. I honestly had a big plan for this series just on my own. Like, I imagined that me and Donald would have this big showdown at the end, because, you know, I figured that we wouldn't die. I just thought that, you know, we were gonna survive until, like, the end of the series, and then we'd have a showdown. But, that didn't work out, and, you know, that's just what happened. But like I said, I'm building up, and I'm planning my revenge on Punisher. I gotta get revenge. You know, he offered me to give me my stuff back, but he won the fight, regardless if it was fair or not, either through lag or whatever. You guys have seen the footage, so you can judge it for yourself, but either way, in my own opinion, I really feel like I should have won, but I do not deserve my stuff back, not at all. You know, he won the fight, he deserves everything that he got from it, and that's just how it should be. So I'm grinding for my stuff back, and I'm gonna get revenge. That's my goal for the ending of the series, is to get my revenge on him and enter his base and do as much destruction as I can. You know, originally one of my goals was, like I said, the face-off between me and Donald, but that has completely changed now, and we have another goal in mind. So that's what's going on right now, guys. I guess I'll kick it back to whoever else is up next.
Anyone who is watching that knows, like, that's playing with us, guys, Jack's house is in this region right here. I'm telling you for a fact, because I killed him, and, like, he was instantly on me. He is somewhere in this region. That's where his house is. Somewhere, like, in and around here. I see him. Jack, I know where your house is. I know where your house is, and I'm coming back for my stuff. Don't you worry about that, dude. Don't you worry about that.
Okay, so it was a little after the fight. Everything's organized straight away. I can't believe I got away with that. That's sort of what happened. You might have seen this already, but Devin got killed by Punisher. Kind of out of the blue, no one was expecting it. But Jacob O'Donnell did kill me, so I did lose all my levels, but I'm already back at 8. So, nice. I have all of his. He had really good armor. Like, really good armor. I'm sorry, there's a moth flying around. That just pissing me off. And then he's got a good sword. Bane of Arthropod's kind of not good, but everything else is great. Got some TNT from him. Got a lot of other stuff.
But what I'm going to do right now, I feel like I kind of want to just enchant one of these pickaxes and see what I can get on it. Because why not? Silk Touch 1. Is it worth it? You know what? I don't even care. I'm going to take it. Efficiency 3 and Unbreaking 3. All right. Not too bad. All right. Now I'm level 29. So, yeah. I'm just going to... You know what? Alright, I'm gonna put this away for right now. I really don't even want to keep this on me. I know I should because I'm only gonna be in a mine shaft, but I'm just gonna put it away, honestly. Like, I don't want to risk anything at this point. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna put this away, get some more levels, and we're gonna start, enchanting more items. Actually, I'm gonna make a full set of diamond armor as well, and then I'm gonna put everything away, so...
Guys, I need to go after Jack badly. I am like, I'm literally on the edge of like freaking out right now, dude. This man just killed me. Okay, now I need to take all my armor, put it on, my iron armor. Doesn't matter, I have zero levels. Do I have any sand, possibly? I have 2 sand. Freaking. I was gonna make some TNT. Let's make a quick pickaxe. If possible. Dude, we're gonna make a quick pick and then we're... Fuck me, dude. I'm freaking out right now. Alright, we're going back out, boys. Oh, look at Jack being a little sneaky. Little sneaky guy over here he is. I see what you did there. So, what Jack did is set up a redstone thing, so, whenever he needs to hide, he can flip the switch and it hides his hole completely. That's honestly freaking pretty damn smart, if I may say. Found his base. So Jack is in his house right now, and I don't know what to do, guys. I do not know what to do. Should I take another L? He's gonna kill me. I know for a fact he's going to kill me. Man. I don't know. Ah, jerk, you lucky son of a gun. I know where you live. I know where you live. Jack, I'm telling you right now, you better move. You better move, my friend, because I'm coming. I am coming, Jack. I don't care. I'm coming.
Okay, well, Donald just came back and tried to attack me, and I killed him again. I was just chilling on my phone. Well, I'm gonna have to move because he knows where my house is. Unless I just make a new entryway and I just literally cover up that whole cave. Which I think I'm just gonna do. I only have 10 stone. Never mind, I'm just gonna have to move my house. Make a chest, and I'm just gonna start moving shit over to a new place. So I'll be back.
So guys, I am actually heading back to Jack's place. I created some TNT, so hopefully I can actually get into his place and set it off. Like I honestly do not care if I kill him or not. At this point, I'm just out to crush him. Like I'm not over the freaking whatchamacallit, the armor part of this. Like I'm still not over that, but I can get over it. But what I'm going to try to do is just blow his stuff up. So let me sneak on my way down. So Jack is not home. Gonna blow his shit up. I don't care, dude. There we go. You know what? Let me do this. I'm gonna tell him to eat my ass. Okay. A little bit of that, you know, a little bit of that, team sport going on right there, you know? You know? You know what? I'm taking his pistons too. Screw him. If he finds me on my way out, screw him. You know? Don't care. Don't care. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Took your iron and a left, big boy. The first raid of the series. Let's see if it makes him rage quit.
Okay, well, I moved. It's my new spot. I have all my important stuff on me. I don't know why I have armor, I could have dropped that. But I might have to go back. Okay. Oh yeah, this is where I started. Okay, let's place the chests. Shit. You son of a... I fucking hate these things. Okay. You in there. Everything in there. I don't like how I have to restart my base. That's, like, not enjoyable.
Guys, Donald is running off, and I think we found his base. I'm gonna go check it out. He just came up from this area randomly. He went that way. I don't know, guys. Seems fishy. It is. Found his base, guys. We found his base. I think we found his base. Oh my god.
So guys, with that whole raid that just did happen, I honestly do not feel bad, okay? I spent a lot of time, I got all of that armor, fair and square, you know, I got all of my armor fair and square, I, you know, was trying to, find Jack because I found his base on my my off time, so I was just like, okay, I'm gonna raid him this episode. He knew I was coming, clearly. he knew I was coming, and I just had to act. I had to act. I killed him. He killed me. Took all my amazing stuff that I had on, and I honestly, for some reason, I did not practice what I preached Devin yesterday, because he got killed by Punisher with all of his, diamond stuff on. That was all enchanted and everything, and look at me, dude. I'm stranded here with just regular diamond stuff with only, you know, freaking enchanted booties, but that's only it, and it sucks so much. But I'm just gonna have to buckle down and just get to work. Like I can't make any excuses. I did bring this on myself. I asked for the fight. I got it, and I think from my side of this, I feel like I came out the dominant one out of all of this. I feel like the only way he killed me the second time was, I'd say mainly because of the sword that I had. It had knockback, so I couldn't do anything. So while I'm flying backwards, he can still have time to run at me, and I was just stuck. I couldn't do a single thing. But man, I got his sticky pistons. I took whatever iron he had, any tools that man had. I hope he's got a secret chest somewhere, because I pretty much got rid of every single thing that he owned. I'm just waiting for him. I was just waiting to see the clips of him just coming back to his house and be like, "Oh my god, what happened?" or something like that. Like, dude. And I hope he records when he sees my sign. I just really hope that. But guys, I'm gonna have to go mining now, because I have a full set of diamond armor, just without any enchants on any of it. And yeah, so I'm gonna go do that, and we'll see if anything happens in that time. I will be back.
Well, I thought I would record this, so I might as well just show my house was. It's up here, up in these mountains. So I get up there. Hope he's not in there. I didn't take anything from him just in case it was, so. Oh my god.
Leave me alone.
He's gonna see me, but whatever. Can't touch this. My hat's rough. So I gotta get my bed. Some other stuff. Oh yeah, he came back. Why? That was so loud. Stop. So let me clear this. Oh, I didn't. I'll wear this on my way back. I need coal. Okay, well, he took everything else. That's fine, I don't care. Aha! He can take one thing I needed. And my other stuff. Take this back too. Well, I don't know what was in the chest, so I'll take these, I guess. Oh, okay, he didn't even destroy them all. He dug in. Oh god. Let's go over here. Put all the cobblestone over here. All the blocks over here. he could just come from behind and attack me, right? Whatever. Oh, yeah, we should pretty much got it all. I think he took all the good stuff out. Oh, sorry, that's my dogs. Yeah, he took all like, the torches and stuff. But whatever. I got some stuff out of that. See, he's a little salty about that. He might be waiting outside. That'd be funny. I will cut it. I'll be back. Right at my house.
Hello?
Devin.
What's up?
Let's talk.
What's up? What's going on?
So, you saw that I died.
I did see that you died. I think you died twice.
Twice, yes. Well...
What's,
him? So, I got done the first raid of the series. I completely demolished Jack's house. I want to make a deal with you.
Okay.
Let's make a deal that if you need help getting rid of Punisher, because I know you got some beef with him right now.
Yes, that is true.
If you need help with him, tell me. And I'll help. But if I need help with Jack, you come help me.
Alright, it sounds like a deal. I don't see why I could turn it down, yeah?
Because it would benefit both of us. We'd get another person's stuff, you know, equal split. Yeah. And,
One circumstance.
Alright.
And this could go the same way for you. If I kill Punisher, if we take him out, and we get my loot that I had, I get the loot. I get my armor. And with Jack, if you get him and you get his stuff, you get your, you know what I mean? You get his loot.
Makes perfect sense. Because I know exactly what I had. Jack, he got me from behind, okay, after I killed him the first time.
Okay.
So, I'm like, I want my armor back, but it's not about the armor anymore.
About revenge?
Yes. I can easily get the armor back. I just need revenge.
Alright, I'm in.
So it's a deal?
It's a deal.
Alright, I'll let you know when I need some assistance, and just let me know when you need some.
Alright, sounds good. Talk to you later.
Alright, see ya.
Yep.
Alright, guys, so I don't know if you heard that or not, but me and Devin have just made an alliance. Now, I wasn't going to make an alliance with Jacob because I know for a fact Jacob probably has nothing to his name in this game other than maybe some iron, but I made an alliance with Devin for the main... You know, I need someone. I need someone to help me take care of someone if needed. And that would be amazing. That would be honestly amazing. So hopefully it doesn't come down to the time where I actually need Devin as bad as I am thinking I might. But yeah, I'm gonna go and get some torches and stuff, and I'm gonna head out and start mining. I gotta get my diamond collection back up and going, because it has dropped dramatically since we did that little battle between me and Jack there. So I definitely need to get some diamonds and possibly whatever else, if possible. But yeah, guys, if anything changes, I will be back as normal.
So, ladies and gentlemen, Donald just came to me with an offer. Before I show you what I'm doing right now, I'll talk to you guys about the offer that Donald just gave me. So, we all just heard, Donald just requested for an alliance. Boy, I did not expect it to go this way. This is just this episode, man. What's going on? Oh, wow. Okay, so I guess me and Donald now have an alliance. Things are going to turn very differently than the ideas I had for this series. Ladies and gentlemen, alliances are being made on one side. Are there any alliances being made between Jack and Punisher and maybe even Jacob? I do not know. We'll have to see. But for right now, me and Donald are now allies for the time being. Like I said, I did not expect for this to happen, so we'll have to see how things go, but yeah, I don't know. That took me off guard. It really did. Now, while we're here, let's start over and let me close these doors. So, coming into the entrance, I'll show you what I did. Since Donald said, oh, everyone's place looks not as good as mine. Now, obviously, this isn't that great. I didn't put too much design into it. I do have extra plans to completely, you know, make it look a lot different and better. I just do not have the material right now. That's why it kind of looks sloppy. But I decided to take all the redstone that I had that I'm never going to use, and I put them into blocks, and it makes this Nuka-Cola design block. So I put it down, it kind of looks like a trident, actually, if you look at it like that. Like the Spear of Poseidon, or whatever it is. But anyway, it looks pretty cool. But I decided to show the pathways for the enchanting room, the garden, the workshop, and then down there. And yeah, so also I put up some signs, Nuka-Cola sold here. That's for the garden because, you know, Nuka-Cola is a beverage and the garden, it just makes sense. Over here, I just, for design purposes, which will be fleshed out even more when I get more lapis, I put lapis blocks in these corners just for design, which I feel like when I go to the Nether, I'm gonna make this place look even better. I just need those materials, but I have plans to convert these cobblestone blocks into something completely different in the future. But anyway, what else I did, now going inside of here, I sectioned off the walls, and I'm gonna put another torch right there. But what I did, I sectioned off the walls. I made my bedroom over there, and yeah, this is just sectioned off. Now in the bedroom, what you're gonna see is that I replaced the poster that was over there, they were the same, and I replaced it with this sort of like a terminal that's sort of broken because this is like my computer room over here. So you can see I have a computer now with the working buttons. Well, this is a this is supposed to be the keyboard, and we have a mouse right here. So a little computer, pretty nice. I thought it looked awesome. And then we have the flag right there and the bed with a shelf above it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I might make like a nightstand right there, something like that. Actually, you know, we could do that right now. We'll make a nightstand. We'll put a little torch on top of it. I'll change the material of this to something else later on. But yeah, there we go. We got a nightstand. And let me get rid of that torch right there. And yeah, that looks a little bit better. And yeah, I don't know. I just wanted to redesign the area to make it look a little better and more presentable. Just because Donald kept trying to roast me on the way that my house looked, or not roast me, but he kept saying that everyone else's house is inferior to mine, pretty much. So I just wanted to make it look a little better, just so that it's aesthetically pleasing. And I'm just gonna put that, I don't know, there like that, so that there's not a gap. Aw, that got rid of it. Okay. You know what? Let's see what else we could put here. Okay, we could put that. That. Yeah, I just want to go through them. And what I wanted to do, if this wasn't a PvP thing, if you put like a single block here, I'll show you guys on this side. So you could do things like this. You could put a clock. You could put, I think that's maybe a radio. I can't really tell. That's maybe a button. And we have a bunch of other things. Jacob just got killed by a spider. But if we keep going, I'm pretty sure it should be here. There we go. We have a different vault number. So there's 111, there's vault 8, I think. Vault 101, I believe. There's a bunch of different vault numbers. I would have loved to put this outside of my house. But, I don't know. You know, that would give away my position, so I'm not going to do that right now. But anyway, you know what? I'm just going to leave that there, and I won't put anything on this wall because I wanted to have a vault symbol somewhere. And why not? We'll put it there on the back of the computer as just a cool design for like the box of the computer. I don't know. I didn't make a tower or anything, but let's just say that maybe this is like a laptop or something. I don't know. But anyway, that's what's going on for me right now. I just redesigned my place. We'll put a little candle there. How about it? And yeah, that's pretty much it for right now. Just wanted to show you guys what I've been working on, and I think I'm gonna get back to mining right now. So, I'll catch you guys later.
Well, I got juked. I lost all my shit. Fuck. He got me. I lost everything. Shit, I should have wore it back. Fuck. Well, that's the game, boys. I guess I'm gonna become a roaming nomad and just start trying to kill everybody.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, what's up? So listen, I know we started off with bad terms, but I realized that, you know, there's nothing. We're kind of neutral right now, so you just want to form an alliance
real
quick?
Nothing really happened.
Yeah.
Sure, why not? You know, it makes sense, you know.
Yeah, you know? But, you know, as long as I got, you know, someone on my side, we can probably win this thing.
Didn't you attack Devin not too long ago?
I did attack Devin, but you know what? We're still kind of okay. You know, I won the fight fair and square, he told me, and, we're pretty good right now, so I think we're not alliance definitely, but we're neutral right now with him and I. So I don't know what's gonna happen in the future, but as long as I have an alliance with someone, that's pretty cool. So thanks, Jacob. Appreciate it, man. And I'll if I see you, I won't kill you.
Yep. Cool. Same here.
Alrighty, cool, man.
Alright, yeah, guys, so this is pretty much it. Now, I decided to go and enchant one more pickaxe. So we have a diamond pickaxe of efficiency 4 and unbreaking 3. Now, look how insane this is. Before I actually finish the video, you can see it just rips through things. So this is pretty awesome. But what I'm going to be doing for the rest of the remaining time is that I am going to be mining. And that is pretty much it. So once again, I'm just going to be going for diamonds and, and anything else I could really get, like lapis block. Maybe even redstone now that I can make it useful for my house as a little just design choice. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for me. I'll see you guys in the next video.
Alright, guys, so we are going to end it here. Oh my god, this has been one hell of an episode, honestly. Man, I died. I died. I was the last survivor of this server, guys. I was the last one to not die, and I finally died. Jack killed me. Man, he honestly didn't deserve to kill me. I think I had the one up on him, and he just sent me a party invite. But man, like, I'm honestly mind blown of this. What is this, episode 6? I've finally died, and it's honestly upsetting. It's very upsetting. I lost all of my wonderful armor, but yet again, I do have another set of diamond armor that I am wearing, which is pretty damn good, but, yeah. We also made an alliance with Devin, so if he needs help with Punisher, killing him or raiding him, I'm there to help him. But if I need help getting and raiding Jack, Devin is there to help me. So I guess that's the only good part that came out of this. And I only got to level 15 in that whole mining session and got a total of 2 diamonds during it. So that sucked. But guys, I'm going to try to level up off screen and enchant all of this armor that I'm wearing. But if you guys have enjoyed this series, please let me know. Like, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.